Hey guys, my name is Tristan, and today we are playing Just Kill Me 3. Sorry, I haven't been making videos a lot, so yeah. That's cute.
Loading assets!
Yo, been waiting for ya. They told me someone would come help out with the plan. Guess that's you, eh? Yo, you're quick, I like that. See, the thing is, you're actually already part of the plan. You have ever since you downloaded this game. Anyway, enough to tell. Let me tell you why you're here. You have one mission and one only. Just kill me. Forget about guns and knives and other lethal weapons. Those won't leave a scratch. I've only got one weakness. See those critters? Magical little things called Tama. When they burst, they let off something called Ballinism. And guess what? I'm allergic to this stuff. It hurts to breathe in. Again, which means, of course, that bursting enough of these little Tama will bring about my own death too, eventually. Simple enough, eh? To start things off, how's about killing just 10 of us? Yeah, that's right, us. There's a lot of me going around. Look as if this is all going straight over your head. Don't rack your brain over it. It's easy. Kill 10 of us, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Just kill me. That's on me and us. This is going to be good. That took me 2 minutes.
Just destroy them.
This game is really easy. This game is easy.
Boss. Easy mode. I mean, like, dead. Peace or cake.
I just tap randomly and then see what happens. Well, you sure had me fooled. I thought it'd take you at least half a year to kill 10 of us. Bravo! I made you a promise, didn't I? I said I'd give you the answers you're looking for. Well, let me guess. Just what are you? That's what you want to know, right? But telling them everything now would kill all the fun now, wouldn't it? So why don't you tell me what am I? Demon God. How do you know that? Wait, have you upgraded the previous? You know what? Forget it. So anyway, as I was saying, I'm a demon god. Yes, I know, it can be hard. to swallow, but demons can be gods too. Still, I'm not your average run-of-the-mill ditty. No, I'm special. These are countless copies of me roaming the lands. That means, surprise, surprise, you still got a lot of killing to do. It also means, no doubt, yet, something else is bothering you now. Now you're wondering, why the obsession with being killed? Ain't that right? Well, I'll tell you, if you kill another 20 of us first, that is, just warning though, from here on out, we're gonna give up and ant a little. Become a little bit stronger, you know, hee. Let's see if you've got what it takes. Well, cat, demon god, cat face. Yeah, it took another 2 minutes. Easy. That's easy, though. It's easy now. Bye. Boss! Sokol killed in 5 seconds or less. Die. All these cats. Poor cats. PR, PR, PR. Get the PR. Get the PR. I'm mad. Wow. Okay, 1 kill left. We're gonna lose. Oh, look at you. Even the new and improved me was no match for your Marty. Mighty murderous talent. And now you'll be wanting to know why I'm so bent on your killing me, I imagine. Well, the answer is that I can't give you the answer yet, but surely you didn't think I'd spill the beans early on. Come on, don't be so naive. I can't answer now, no, but fine. How's about a hint? Then the reason I want you to kill me is because it's for your own good. What's that now? I've lost you, have I? Don't worry, things will become clearer soon enough. For now, just take it for what it's worth. But yes, now I just feel sorry for you. How about this? You kill another 20 of us, and I'll give you something nice and shiny. A present. Just for you. Probably a knife. What kind of present, you ask? Let's just say it's something that will make all the killing much more enjoyable. Hehe. Knife. This is a knife, I think. I don't know. Get wrecked! This makes it twice as easy! Okay.
makes it twice as fun and easy. Kills. A poor catch though. Easy. No. Alright, one super cool present coming right up. A promise is a promise, eh? You must be lonely, huh? Stuck here in this void doing nothing but killing me all day. Don't worry, I hear you. Ta-da! Meet Med Dead? He'll be your buddy, your partner in crime. Down here, they're known as pets, but call him what you will. Just make the most of him. Oh, and don't be fooled by the funky way he looks. This little dude packs a heck of a punch. The ancient Egyptians used to worship him even. Yep, a god for a pet. Lucky you, eh? Off you go now. Take little Medjed here and go kill another 50! Yes, 50 might sound like a tall order, but don't worry. It'll be easier this time around. After all, you won't be alone anymore. Plus, here's something else to sweeten the deal. Kill all 50, and I'll give you another present. How's that sound? Creepy. attack my little kitty. Set him up. Get wrecked! Fighting. This is really easy overall. Pretty easy overall. I mean, like, man, this is easier. How do you send the pet up? How do you use him? There we go. No. I don't know how to use them though.
This game looks fun on the App Store, so might as well just make a video about it. We might have to put this into another video. I don't know. I've been making that much video. I haven't been making that much videos because of space on my phone. Egypt. Goddess. Set him up. Oh, it's affinity. So how do you use him? Oh, you need 60 of those. Die. This video here. Bye guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that same bell. So you don't find any time to turn on my YouTube video for now. You're like